Some of you might think it's too early to start putting up the holiday decorations, but something you might want to be early doing this year is buying a Christmas tree.
I can't wait to put up our Christmas tree. We're talking about doing it this weekend, so.
So we're doing it.
We'd probably do it more towards December, which is kind of sad.
Some people think it's early, but we've been had people asking about Christmas. When's Christmas coming? I'm like, it's coming.
Just one day after Halloween, and Tina Butler is already decking out her storefront and winter garden.
I was actually looking for a tree for the store today, and the one I wanted I saw last week and I didn't buy it, and it was gone. So, but at home, we have our decorations up already.
That's sweet.
Kelly Owen, the owner of Kelly's Christmas Trees in Orlando, says you don't want to delay picking out a tree this year.
If you wait late, you may get some deals, but you may not get anything either. So.
He's been selling thousands of them for more than three decades. He sold out fast in 2020, and he's expecting an even bigger turnout when he opens later this month.
There's probably three or four lots that I know that have gone away because they couldn't get trees. So that just means supply and demand. That means more people will be coming over.
He's relied on the same supplier for the past two decades.
That doesn't change the difference between I'll be paying $1,000 more for each pickup, each semi that I bring down this year, just because they've gone up that much.
With thousands of truck driving jobs unfilled and companies raising their rates, the cost for just an average tree may jump up to $15 more.
I can't say we can keep them the same. We raised them last year, and I really hate to raise them 2 years in a row.
Sanay Gebregadigas, reporting for WESH 2 News.
And to keep up.